pleasure to be working with this group on stage. And once again, I'd like to bring up Ms. Carol Sherrod. Thank you.